One final adjustment can be made by closing or opening the leech of the sails. We control this by adjusting the leech line. By closing the leech, we can reduce luffing or fluttering in the sail during low wind conditions. We have to remember to open the leech during high winds, as a closed leech could cause excessive heeling.
All right, let's tie her off and kick back some cold ones, huh?